fast to make. This is us, you know, just average Joes in the kitchen. Not chefs, but just trying to pull together some nice food, tasty, good week. You want it to be fast. Fresh tomatoes, frozen tomatoes, tinned tomatoes. Looks like JP's used a pepper here rather than an onion, so instead of an onion, use one pepper, slice it up, chop it up and use that instead. Sorry, I didn't put that in the ingredients. As much garlic paste as you want at this point, either real garlic cloves or the garlic paste, it doesn't matter. Get that chicken lovely and brown.
So just to get it, because we like an extra special, get it up in there and then the chili.
Chili! Hot, hot, hot!
What really special about? Put your hands before you do anything. Like, I don't know,
put your contact lenses in,
because that hurts.
Put that lenses.
Oh my God,
like a baby.
Just reduce down. So, in with our base paste.
Why, how much do you reckon that is? A couple of tablespoons.
Well, it's 200
grams. 200 grams.
This, but I like. Oh, wrong tomatoes! But I like a little bit of just something else just to give it a bit of a base. Which, for some reason, is a tad thick.
I thought
it
won't be,
maybe
it's a little bit fried underneath
the watch.
That's. Or not.
Just.
Right.
Yeah, exactly. Just that extra little piece.
So we're gonna do that.
Yeah, so that just sits and really low heat.